Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Roblox Funland. In today's brand new video, we're going to be talking about why some members are leaving Inquisitor Master's squad. But before we start, I want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Now let's get right into it. The first reason is that they probably want to focus on their own channels. Members of the squad like Zachary Zaxor are actually family-friendly YouTubers. He has a channel titled Zachary Zaxor, who publishes videos featuring video games Minecraft and Roblox. He has about 2 million subscribers, and some of the members like Drake or even Jade would like to be the same. If we take a look at the Pals, which is another group, they got dismantled because of the drama and each of the members decided to pursue their own careers. This could be the same with the members of the squad since some people are pursuing them to start their own channels and encourage them to do face reveals. Members like Zach, Jade, and Drake are most likely to leave first because they're the oldest members of the squad, they're the OG ones. The second reason is because of revenue. A website said that Inquisitor Master is a gaming YouTube channel run by an American YouTuber whose real name is Alex Einstein. She has an estimated net worth of $10 million. This is all the money coming from YouTube, and we still don't know how the revenue is split between the squad. But since Inquisitor Master formed it, we can say that she organizes how the revenue is split. Members of the squad may leave when new members are added like Charlie, because the more people who are in the squad, the less each person gets, so a member has to leave because of this, especially when the views are low and the watch time as well. The third reason is that they're bored of playing games. If we compare Inquisitor Master to content creators like Leah Ash has been doing a variety of content lately. It's to the point where she's making Roblox videos, but they're transitioning into real life videos. Unlike Inquisitor Master, Leah has a second channel and she's tried to focus more and more on, and Leah has more interest towards DIY videos other than Roblox. This means that the squad is tired of playing games and not doing a variety of content, since they've been gaming for about 2 to 3 years now, which is exhausting. They do vlogs sometimes, but it has recently stopped, and we don't know why. This factor will lead to a least member leaving the group, like Jax, for example, because they're burnt out from gaming. The fourth reason is that Inquisitor Master doesn't want to do collaborations, making the content very isolated. Inquisitor Master never plays with people outside of her squad. Alex is known for not really playing games with other people. She only does her videos with herself and her squad, which is quite odd because that isn't much of a problem. She mainly avoids collabs even when playing games like Among Us, and we don't know why, but many viewers have wanted Alex to do videos and collabs, but it's all her choice. If we compare that to other YouTubers, the squad probably wants to do a collab, but Alex probably wouldn't allow them to, which leads to some of the members leaving the group. And the final reason is Inquisitor Master's past controversies. Inquisitor Master actually got into a problem with Roblox. Inquisitor Master has a lot of past problems with Roblox and the rules she has broken in the game related to Roblox online dating. Inquisitor Master has received a lot of backlash in the past for having most of her role plays centered around online dating, even though it's against Roblox's rules. Many YouTubers have made rants about her, although these videos have been deleted for bullying and harassment. Roblox itself has been under fire for placing Inquisitor Master in a group of its talented creators, even though she creates content that's against Roblox's rules. If she does get canceled or anything like that, the squad will be part of it, which is what the members want to avoid by leaving the squad. But we really hope that none of this ever happens. But this brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen, because I'm sure you'll love them. And with that, I'll see you in the next video.